Hi, this is Annie Grace, and I wanted to share with you the top five reasons to join more than 5,000 people who are already doing the alcohol experiment. So many people every year, millions of people decide to take a break from booze, and there are so many good reasons why. Your health improves, you feel better, you sleep better, you lose weight, your relationships improve, you look better, honestly, like you get more radiant, your skin gets clearer. I mean, there's so many amazing reasons why. But here's what normally happens when people try to take a break from booze, and maybe you've tried it in the past and haven't been as successful as you wanted, is as soon as you tell yourself you can't have something, guess what you want? You want that exact thing that you've told yourself you can't have. It's called the forbidden fruit syndrome. It's why when you go on a diet, suddenly chocolate and fries seem so much more enticing than they did just the day before when you could have had them. And so what happens is that you go through, you exercise willpower by hook or crook, you get through your 30-day break, you've proven it to yourself, you can do it, go me. And then on day 31, guess what happens? You want to drink more. And in effect, what you've done is by depriving yourself of something you want for an entire 30 days, you've somehow made alcohol more important in your life and more powerful in your life. And so you go on for the rest of the year and you might even drink at higher levels than you did before you took the break. But here's what's amazing about the alcohol experiment, is the alcohol experiment every single day reframes your beliefs and your thinking about alcohol. And so it does this in a way so that by day 15, you're not like, oh, okay, I made it halfway. Thank goodness. I can't wait to get through the next 15 days. By day 15, you're like, oh my gosh, that was easy. I feel better than I have in years. This is amazing. Bring it on. And then by day 30, you're in a place for the entire rest of the year to completely mindfully consider your relationship. So here are the top five reasons. Number one, clarity and focus. If you are able to take a break from alcohol without the mental noise of just feeling like you're missing out or feeling deprived, it frees up clarity and time to say, what do I really want in 2018? What is this year going to mean for me? What am I going to do? And so it really helps you get your year off to just an amazing start with clarity and focus. Number two is actually time. Drinking takes time. Buying drinks, drinking drinks, just the time being drunk, the time recovering from drinks, the hangover, all of this takes time. Unfortunately, often when we're taking a break from alcohol, we spend a lot of that time just trying to distract ourselves from the fact that we feel a bit bad for ourselves that we can't drink. So we watch too much TV. But when you don't have that mental burden of feeling like you're deprived or feeling like you're missing out, when you're truly happy about your experiment and you're going into it with a completely different mind shift, all about what you gain and nothing about what you're giving up, then this time becomes really valuable and precious. Time that you've been needing and wanting in your life, we all need more time. And so time is such a big reason to take a break and do it through the alcohol experiment. Number three is all the reasons that people normally take a break from alcohol. It's the detox, it's the health, it's the weight loss, it's the clarity of skin and mind and body, and it's just not having hangovers for 30 days. I mean, that by itself is absolutely amazing. Number four is that with the alcohol experiment, no matter what, even if you don't even make it a single day alcohol free, there's no failing, because what you're doing is you're showing up, you're involving yourself in a community of 5,000 other people who are egging each other on, who are blogging, who are posting, who are getting to know each other. It's an amazing community. And every single day, you're getting a little tidbit in your inbox and a little video from me that teaches you just a bit about what alcohol does in your brain and your body. None of it's scary. It's just educational. And so it doesn't matter if you don't even make it a single day. What you've done is you're resetting your patterns. The alcohol experiment is all about interrupting your patterns and getting back in touch with that version of yourself that didn't need alcohol to relax, that didn't need alcohol to have a good time. And I'm going to show you how easy, enjoyable, and effortless that can actually be. And then the fifth most important reason, and why I really hope that you join the alcohol experiment, is because you will set yourself up for a mindful relationship with alcohol for the entirety of 2018. Instead of coming out of a break with the feeling of being deprived and you can't wait to get back to drinking, you'll come out of a break really with empowering questions. What does alcohol mean for me in my life? Where do I want it to be? Do I want it to be kind of big and part of every day? Or have I been giving it too much power? And do I want it to be more small and irrelevant? And maybe just on occasion, whatever it means, you're going to be able to make those decisions without any emotional feeling that you're missing out or that you need it. And you're going to be able to make those decisions very mindfully with complete clarity of mind. So it's absolutely an amazing place to be. So those are my top five reasons. This experiment is like nothing you've ever done before. Even if you tried this before, you've never tried it with this type of scientific, neurological, physiological information that's going to guide you on the way, and you've never tried it in a community of 5,000 people who are all just so excited and so supportive. There's no judgment. It's all about you, your relationship, what you want out of this life, and it's all about all the amazing things that you can gain. We look at this as a true experiment. What's it going to be like? And then you form your own conclusions based on evidence of your experience and your life. So please join us. Just sign up below. It's absolutely free. There's no obligation. And guess what? When you sign up, you don't even have to start. You'll choose your start date once you log in, so you can make it any date you want. You can customize it to yourself. Once you choose your start date, emails will kick off on that date. So there's absolutely no obligation. Sign up below, and I hope to see you in